my belief in a change. I always wanted to see change in my country. I wanted to tell stories about how the civil society, especially women, live under this conflict. And the fact that we are premiering here in a place that dedicated their entire life to promoting peace, education, and love, which is the main things that I advocate every day in my life, and I advocate in the story. It's about human beings, about respect, and about creating a bridge between people. Many people tried to avoid that this movie going to be screened here, to try to boycott this movie or to censor this movie. But you know what? How can you censor words about peace? Peace is not against somebody. Peace is actually something that a value for all of us.
The role of the UN, I wish that it didn't seem like their hands were so tied sometimes, because I think they're people that are really trying to work for peace, really trying to open up dialogue, and this is the perfect platform for this movie because it's about listening to the other side, side that I was not on. And I'm just, and I think that I learned a lot about them in the process of making the movie. I think the movie can be poetic and educational at the same time.
Some hard words in it, and she's telling me what they are.
I believe Bertha Vesti, who's the American lady who actually sort of founded the American Colony Hotel and helped Hint al-Husseini raise money for the land on which Hint al-Husseini built the orphanage for the Palestinian girls who'd been orphaned in 1948 and subsequently until she died in 1994. So the story follows that, and it's a true story. It's Rula's story.